subscribe to my channel if you get the notifications. So you will get notifications whenever I upload a new video. And yep, if you have not followed me on my Instagram, then please follow me on my Instagram. Links are in the description. Now without further ado, let's move to the video. Let me tell you the chords we are using in the song. So first chord we are using is C sharp minor, C sharp, E, G sharp. Then we are using E, so E, G sharp, B. Then we are using B, B, D sharp, F sharp, G sharp minor, G sharp, B, D sharp, F sharp, A sharp, C sharp. So these are the chords we are using in the song. Now let's switch to the video. So in the beginning of the song we have this. Come on, B again. Repeat it multiple times. Let's play the song. So song will start from G sharp and say,
I was listening to the ocean.
Second line,
I saw a face in the sand.
Now third line, now come on A sharp and say,
but when I picked it up.
Now from D sharp,
then it went away from my hands.
Now come on A sharp and we have da-um. So da-um. Just play faster.
Da-um.
Now next lines. Now again same side. Come on A sharp. It's like
I had a dream when I was 7. Climbing my way.
Next line. Now from here,
I saw peace of heaven waiting.
So just play it faster, waiting. Come on, C sharp.
Patient for me.
Down. Or just play it like
down.
Down. Or come on, A sharp. And from here,
and I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows. Nobody knows.
So it's like
nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain.
Next line. Now jump from here to here. It's like,
but now take me home. Take me home where I belong. I can't take anymore.
So you guys, the rest of the song is kind of same. So now let's play with our both hands.
Thank you.
like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up. Do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.